in your training, there's a scale that I use in my clients called the RPE scale. So it's 1 out of 10, meaning how many more reps can you get when you're done with your set? This set is about to be the RPE 10, which means that almost a failure with good form, meaning that like my last rep was like sloppy as shit, and that we're moving through it safely, but close to failure. All right.
So this is what an RPE 9.5
or 10 looks like. Kind of felt good. I felt like I could have got more, actually. Let's see how I feel after this. Ah!